Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Flying a belief during the witch hunts that the devil, his demons and witches could transport themselves and others through the air. Flying, also called transvection, was done with the aid of a broom, fork or shovel, according to lore. Some witches were said to ride demons who were transformed into animals such as goats, cows, horses and wolves. The devil had the power to pick people up and whisk them through the air with no visible means of transport or support. While a popular belief, flying was not accepted universally during the centuries of witch hunting in Europe. The devil reputedly could transport whomever he pleased at whim. Stories tell of children and adults being picked up in their sleep and flown through the air for miles. One 15th century German priest claimed he saw a man, borne on high with his arms stretched out, shouting but not whimpering. The fellow, the priest said, had been drinking beer with friends. One of the men went fetch more beer, but upon opening the door of the tavern, saw a mysterious cloud, became frightened and refused to go. The man who was picked up and flown said he would go instead, even if the devil were there. Witches, sorcerers and necromancers were said to be able to fly with the help of magical ointments consisting mostly of baby fat that had been boiled off the limbs of a young child who had been killed before baptism. Such ointments also contained various herbs and drugs, which doubtless put witches into hallucinatory states in which they really believed they were flying. One witch in Italy in 1560 rubbed herself with ointment and went into a trance. When she came out of it, she said she had been flying over mountains and seas. While some demonologists and inquisitors did not believe that witches could actually fly, they accepted confessions of it, reasoning that if witches thought they could fly, it was just as incriminating as if they actually did so. Many witches did confess to flying. Some said it was possible to fly either bodily or by imagination. Mystical flight is attained by many modern witches, many of whom blend Eastern and shamanic spiritual elements into contemporary witchcraft.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.